Okay, Mr. Milton. I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.